Hello and welcome to a new episode and a new series of Crash Bandicoot 2 N-TRANCED. Let's go. New game. Okay.
Deep in the heart of hyperspace.
That incompetent neocortex can't do anything right. He lost his last game to send there. You have been a great asset to the cause of evil over the years and truth.
Thank you, my lord.
That is why I trust you with the task of aiding me in your rules of domination.
Great Uka Uka, I am honored, and I have the perfect scheme. Okay, we are jumping right into it. Okay, let's go. 100 Wumpa Fruits in your telescope. Easy. Need to break crates. I played a lot of Crash. I am not that stupid.
Allow me to harness my powers of time and space to peek into the future!
Of course, since the wretch Bandicoot is a poor throttling house, the solution is to get them on our side. And I know just the fellow for the job.
A new recruit?
Indeed, meet my secret weapon.
I am N-TRANCED, master of hypnotism.
Need fire.
Oh.
Crash! Help!
Crash, wake up! Coco and Crunch have been abducted. Find me a power crystal so I can look into what's going on. Hurry!
Boo.
Deja, you already see me do this.
Oh, reinforce crates. They actually bring everything back. And there is actually a proper tutorial. Unlike the console games, which is very, very interesting.
Gem where you bring every single crazy child.
Oh no, watch out, Crash! I've got you, Crash!
Sometimes it's hauling on to Crash. We need more power!
This vortex must be the work of entropy.
I finally captured that infernal bandit.
No, you didn't. That's fake, Crash.
I finally got you all obnoxious bandicoots. Would you do the honors, N-TRANCED?
With pleasure.
Somewhere else in hyperspace. That took almost all the power I had, Crash. Good job getting the power crystal before you were pulled into the vortex. But I'll need a lot more crystals if we are to put end to Entropy's plans.
That floating island up ahead will allow us to go to different worlds and find crystals. Hopefully we can find Coco and Crunch and stop Entropy.
Not going to say!
Island Entropy. Good name of a lot.
Prince of Persia.
Good name. Let's go! Oh, that's like the Arabian stages from Crash. Let's go. Boom. Stupid scorpion. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. Yes, you have the double jump right away, which I also think is a great addition. God damn it. Die, scorpion. Yay! Monkey bars! Let's go! Oops! Oops! Boom! Oh, there are Wumpa fruits! I wonder what is going to be here. Oh, that's a gem part, I think. Just for completing the game, I think. I am not really sure because I haven't really played this game. Are you kidding me? I didn't want to do that! Let's go. Yes, come on! I'm gonna fly. Oops. Checkpoint! Come on! Boom! If you didn't know, this game was actually made by the guys that made the Insane Trilogy. Which is even more insane if you doubt it. There is even an N-TRANCED character, if you know what I mean. N-TRANCED, Entropy, but Entropy was by Naughty Dog. Oh, bonus levels! Let's go! I'm gonna like playing on my phone, but I think it's better than play nothing because the console crash is great. This is worse, but who cares? I'm going to play it anyway because it was a freaking GBA game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Boom. Good. Move it outside. What is this one? Glow protein. Crash. This lion ruins can only be traveled by using one of your favorite toys. The atlasphere. Look out for nitro traps and ledges. The atlasphere is the best vehicle by far in Wrath of Cortex. Let's see how it is now. What is this? Let's go! Well, it controls like crap, but I think I got the hang of it. I am not gaining the gem for this level, because the atmosphere levels are fun. But as I can see, 112 crates? Are you out of your mind? No. I think they actually aren't that hard. But they're so annoying to control. Oh god! I swear, if there are more of these BS atmosphere levels, I am going to kill the developers! Because these freaking stages are going to kill me and my eyebrows! Why is this so chaotic? Survive! don't want. Yeah, it's a mind temple. So why is there poison? At least makes sense. I know. But now there are some toxic things. Like, what? Yes, checkpoint, let's go. This already? Like, I really hate these levels, so... No, goddammit, this... I'm really going to kill this? Oh my god, no. Stay calm, stay calm. Kill Odina, okay. Die, Knight! Die, Knight, okay. It's the end, let's go. We are going to save. So this is the end of the first episode of Crash to N-TRANCED, and I am going to see you next time. Bye!